I think responsible business is having, it's having a basically taking responsibility and having a conscience and a social conscience and an awareness of all the people involved and your customers. I think a lot of business has been so about the money and just fleecing customers and people. And I think now consumers are a lot more aware of who the business is, who are the people involved in the business, are they actually good people doing good things for the community and social and the environment and everything like that. And I think that's the thing. A responsible business is actually businesses taking responsibility for all aspects, from their staff and their company culture all the way through to the consumers at the end, and not just seeing them as data, basically.